We have an ox. Last second pick. He knows what he's doing, but nobody cares. The first thing when you you need to learn when you want to play orcs, how to pick your clan in the very last second. Some people might not realize. Honestly, I would think Dragon would be worse right now. Yeah. So I can already see that around my main tile there. Four tiles connecting, not only three. But it's generally already great as stack. Means I am very likely to get a high amount of tiles around me that I can actually colonize. And since Stag generally wants to build quite a bit, would be cool to have that. Maybe. I think he's a faker. To be honest. Let's just build the house there. Don't want to get housed. So I have fish and deer. That is something. Had better positions, had worse positions. Four tile. One, two tile, but therefore, in generally, quite a bit of space. Very good. Too tall though, but I like it. Nah, no worries. I'm going to be kinda late because I started with the wood camp so late. Since I don't really want to build. I might actually build one food building. Might be the hunters. I think I'll do that. It's two food sources throughout the whole game. It oftentimes we have three silos already. A little bit of problems, to say the least, if you get to like 30 villages. Three silos and no other food source can get quite rough to handle. Still possible though. More stone. And ghosts. Don't think I'm gonna get it that early though. Yikes. Uh-huh. That will not what I were about to do. I keep an eye on the ghost now. No. For those first, and those are free. Gotta die. Okay. What up, Pandorexy girl? Hello, dude. welcome. I got a watch right there. There we go. It's full about weight. You know that when there's like his underscore TK. Oh yeah, that means it's like personalized. That was the word. That's neat. Get it up. That wolf is just thinking to use his channel points on. Well, you won't be thinking for long because there ain't much choices. There is no fish. There's fish. I got it. Took me a while to realize my faith. No fish in that tar. There's so many scouts running around, I don't really feel like if I make a run for middle now, it's really gonna pay out. I know that I have red right next to me, so that might be an aggressive play at the start of the game. Don't know if I can deal with that or... Problem is if I get too ready for it, it won't be really worth that much. We'll see. Go for some stone. And since I didn't have the circle now, will I still get it? Service. no way around that. If I would have had this rune or the circle, it's been okay. I rather wanted the fame over here. And the middle is so close. Damn it. But yeah. And I saw the red scout here. There weren't really that much time for me to react anymore. Could have done it from the start, maybe. Just have one scout going. Looking where the mid could be. Wolf over there. Crowley already jumping out. Kind of kill the warrior and the dragon. Could do that before. Take my sacrifice, Elder Dragon. Could do that if I would have a will for that. Yeah, definitely. Until I reach the fame to actually build the altar, I will have enough of it. Silo is usually a pretty good way to get it. Plus the upgrade is so cheap, still gives you 20. Go for the hero emblem. Boom. Already got that in the back. I need to reach 200 fame. Huh? Enough, huh? Yes. Can't deal with that. I don't have enough gold. Yikes. To solve my gold problems, I'm gonna pull my gold. Yeah, basically. What up, Prince Faranya? I'm missing way too much gold. Go for it. Any stone then. I don't need any stone then. Just need to wait for that. I honestly also want to go for that. Can't really do that now. I think I'm gonna be fine. Locking down the territories, also having the other stone right now. Want to get a tower down. I can also show that I claim it. And my goal is even too slow to just upgrade the wood for now. It would totally be possible otherwise. Grisha's rooms, thanks a lot for the host with the one viewer. What up, what up? Much appreciated, man. Hello, hello, who may be tuning in from Grisha's stream. Hope you're enjoying your day. Maybe even the stream right here. Playing some Northgard. Trying to get an altar down right now. Boom, boom. Then we go for the woodcutter's lodge. Afterwards, it's merchants, merchants, merchants. So yeah. We're committing to a little bit of macro, I would say. Yeah, agreed. Like tower or mine? Tower or mine? Greed or defense? Greed. Gonna react to the ghost warriors not too much. I guess so. Mr. Bonnie Moroni. Bonnie Moroni, ah. What's up, what's up? Build that somewhere. Uh-huh. Oh, missing the stone. It's not good. Screw that. Oh no, it, damn it. Let's do that then. Doing great. Keep on your bed. Starting with the tower there. So, coinage to yachts. Let's actually get some warriors. Okay. Not like we didn't saw it coming. Put the tower down. So at least we have an arch enemy now. Isn't that great? Let's not waste too much time on stone. Yikes. Dark far. kind of sick. Yeah, I were slow there. Grisha's room, thanks a lot for the follow. Much appreciated. Hola, hola. To get healers at some point anyway. Doesn't bug me all too much. There. Heroes have a lot to do. I need vision. We're definitely stuck in an aggressive game. To him. Yeah, we're healing away here. It's okay. Hola, Minox. Hello, Loop. Yeah, definitely. Just scout aggressively in team games and attack, or go relic rush. I think trading to homeland can also be not too bad. I don't know. Definitely different ways. Building area. Lizard. Pretty neat. Found him. So still my first feast. Thought it were my second. Feast. Better when the blizzard already started. I should slowly go for a relic already and just boom it out. Is that we're just a little stall now? Or if I should get rid of him? Maybe that wouldn't be too bad of an idea. But certainly it could also take a little while, why not? Try to save a little bit off the feed. Every little bit counts. I think I can save quite a bit here. Another cat. It's already 10. Guess that's more than nothing. I think it's not a generally strong 8-3 setup, but strong enough to make something happen here. Keep in mind you also lost a lot against me there. He's scouting me. Could actually just be even harder, but I feel like it would be underestimating him a little bit. Keeping my side clean should be fairly valuable. What up, Uluru? Yeah, it's the real crazy dentist man. I don't know. Is it the real Uluru? There. I think I'm fine. Yeah, he has some warband. Come on! I I don't know when warriors actually started to do the same thing than axe throwers. Doing their little circle thing. Oh! That's neat, that's neat. And he's hurt. Do we want to further benefit from that? I'll take this. Okay. For lore first, huh? I don't know. Let's just first get a little bit bigger pop and everything before I think about actually going fame or something here again. Now come on, we go army. You killed your poor chief, it were... rat. The evilest rat. My clan is still talking about the happenings. When the rat clan came into our territory. Getting scouted by everyone. What did I do? I didn't do nothing.
Ahoy, 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 ahoy.
Yes, bro. That can be pretty strong. That can also be pretty weird. Weak. Field rations would be the dream, right? Unlikely though. Otherwise, I'm just gonna let myself be surprised. But man, those lure tiles really on my side here. Could think about a lure win. Should definitely get more gold. Race over here. Plus 22. Rising even further. Surprised with field durations, why that? Imagine how that would kick in here with my silos already present, food economy, and I can just keep my army up then. That would be pretty sick. It up a bit. That's okay. These are rough times, people get hurt. Fighting blue. It's good. Yeah, I think I want more skulls, honestly. We will be fine. There we go. Do I actually want more skulls? So much gold production already. Oh, wait a second with that. I'm not main. We're getting towards this, mains. Okay, okay. That's some gold production right there. Do we have a dead scout? Yeah, to repop, just having another skull hut can be so worry. Yeah. Forgot about him. Well, they came far. Or unfortunate timing. I pick a military lore, a blessing. Kind of fun. Yeah, that's all pretty nothing. I'll just focus the warp, chief. Actually comes right back. I don't really know why he followed me to my base. Why would you want to play that game? Yeah, we would drain each other and then somebody else will kill one of us, basically. Now I run home. It's getting more and more worries, so I go home now. And we drain each other out to the last bit. Okay, okay. I can dig that. Oh my god! Just lifting the pressure once and again. We're almost in this click. Well, I can fight this at least. Not like that. Damn. Big F, it's true. GG! Not a lot to do there. We will see it in a gold bar. There were nothing really to win for me. If Ray doesn't get any pressure. Nice game though. Very cool. What's the pressure? And cool. Where it can get interesting. That's what I really like about Freefalls. Yeah. We weren't able to win it this time, but had quite some fun. We're nice. I guess with axe throwers I could have gone much better, but I'm so hesitant to go axe throwers in such games. I could have done a lot, I think. Yeah. Let's see. Nothing what I can really do against that. Oh yeah, GG, well played. He just had time to boom until 804, and I already need to fight before. We'll be rough then, we'll be rough. But we're a nice game. The other ones. Yeah. Just, what is happening to the bar? Whoop! Let's go. Let's back. All year. There we go. Now, with a little bit of time, I think I could have had more, but yeah, it weren't the case. So,